Lisa D for CT with your minute to spit it. Oh, what a day. Fat Ass went to Kenosha, even though he was asked politely not to. Guess he doesn't understand the word no. Anywho, he also wanted to address that when he went to Walter Reed, he wasn't having mini strokes or a stroke or any kind of a medical issue. Don't even worry about the slurring or the dragging of the leg or the problems lifting a glass. That kind of shit is just normal. And everything is perfect. Doesn't matter if he sees dark shadows or dark images on planes, looters, and bad people. Holy shit. Is like a freaking sci-fi movie creature feature. Listen, you got 9 weeks to vote. Toughen up. We got enough shit going on in this country. It's time to secure it for the future. Hope you have a good night. Be good, be safe, peace out.